open it up. That is a lot of pieces to do.
What are you doing, Aryen? What is that?
It's Brachiosaurus.
What is that?
Brachiosaurus.
Mm-hmm.
What is this? Brachiosaurus.
Wow.
What is that yellow color one?
That's a pterodactyl. This is where, now we're on a pterodactyl. We're on a pterodactyl, guys. Now we have to put this pterodactyl over here. The pterodactyl has wings and sharp teeth.
What is this, Aryen?
And this is a blue bird.
And this is a pterodactyl too. And this is a pterodactyl.
We're on the Stegosaurus, guys. We're on the Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus.
Just need one.
Yes. What is this?
Stegosaurus!
It's a Stegosaurus. It has a spiky tail and plates on the back. And some plates on the tail. These are the plates, Arjun, and this is a spiky tail.
What is this?
These are Velociraptors.
What is that?
These are Velociraptors.
What is that, Arjun?
Going to eat them.
So what is his name?
Velociraptor!
That's a Velociraptor and it's super quick speed and it's a carnivore. It means of meat eating.
Okay. I put this one on there.
Now we have to put the Triceratops. It has three horns on its head and a frill.
Frill?
This is a frill.
And it's broken. And it's in the tail. And the T-Rex. Bump. In the tail. Thank you. Thank you, Papa.
What is that?
It has a crest that is so noisy. This is a T-Rex and has sharp teeth and sharp claws and powerful jaws, and it's a carnivore. And this is a Dinosaur. It has a spine on its head and it's a carnivore.
Aryen, do you know what is this?
Ankylosaurus.
This is an Ankylosaurus, Aryen, and it has a powerful tail. And it has spikes over on its body. And it has armor on its back.
Armor? He's dead?
Yeah, this is a baby Brachiosaurus. And that's an ant. That's an ant.
And
we're almost finished, guys. It's that piece over there.
Aryen, do you know what is this? This one?
I don't know.
This is an Allosaurus.
Allosaurus.
And it can swim. I mean a carnivore. We're on a turtle now. It has a big shell, bigger than is a tortoise, but it's bigger than. But this shell is bigger than a turtle's one, and it has green around it. Now we're on a Lambiosaurus. It has a long tail and something on its head, and it's a herbivore.
And it lives
we almost finished. Just one more piece to go. Ta-da!
There's a lot of dinosaurs here. I don't know how many dinosaurs are here.
It's a Brachiosaurus, and it has a long neck and a small tail. And it's a carnivore, and it eats plants. This is a pterodactyl, and it has sharp teeth, and it can fly with wings, and it's a carnivore. This is a Stegosaurus, and this has plates and a spiky tail. This
he
is
got
a Triceratops. It has three horns
This is
a T-Rex, and it has sharp teeth, and it's a carnivore. Yeah. This is a Lasmosaurus, and it's a carnivore. This is a Velociraptor, and it's so quick, speedy, and it's a carnivore.
He can fly like.
This is a Dinosaur. It has a spine on its back, and it's a carnivore. This is a Lambiosaurus, and it has something on its head, and its tail is very long, and it's an omnivore. And this is an Ankylosaurus. It has a powerful tail and armor on its back. And it's a herbivore.
What is it?
That's not a dinosaur.
What is it?
That's just a lizard. That's a Parasaurolophus, and it has a noisy crest and armor on its back. A baby Brachiosaurus, and they are hatching out of the eggs.
I hope you like this video and enjoy watching it, and let's